We're back now with James J. Dillon. We mentioned earlier about your Nature Boy Buddy Landell.
Well, it's obvious to me that Nature Boy Ric Flair, the world's heavyweight champion, has dominated the 2 hours of World Championship Wrestling this evening, and I think deservedly so, because he is in the pinnacle, the top of the heap. He is the world's heavyweight champion. But the same as he casts a dominating figure, there is also a large shadow behind him, and that shadow keeps growing larger and larger as each week goes by. And of course, I'm talking about Nature Boy Buddy Landell. And I feel a lot of interest in Buddy Landell for one reason, because I've had people stop me on the street and say, hey, I watch national television. I saw Buddy Landell lose a match. I saw him lose 2 matches. Well, Buddy Landell could lose 10 matches on national television, but I wanted to prove the point that James J. Dillon has a unique ability to seek out raw talent and to develop it. And that's precisely what's going to happen with Nature Boy Buddy Landell. And already I've received calls from all over the country. Just this past week we went to Hollywood, where he was to audition for an upcoming movie. And while we were there, not wanting to waste the time, I brought several of the tapes of Nature Boy Ric Flair. The cameras were there to capture what happened. And I want you to take a look at the next Nature Boy, the Nature Boy. I'm talking about Buddy Landell. Okay, look at him. He thinks he's taking him home. Boy, he's got him right where he wants him. He's got him down flat on his back. I've watched Flair for so long, I almost know what he's going to do before he does it. And when I'm through with you, Nature Boy, when you get in the ring with Ric Flair, you're going to know in the back of your mind what he's going to do, every move that he's going to make before he ever makes it. There he is, the world champ. Look at him, flat on his back. He's not infallible. He is not infallible, and you've got to have that in the back of your mind. He can take punishment. He's tough. I'm going to give him credit for that. But if you stay on top of him long enough, watch. Look what's happening here in the corner. He's staying on top of him, but a man that was physically prepared, mentally prepared, and in shape that had him in the corner, he should be on him. Buddy, are you watching what I'm telling you? He should be right on him here in the corner. Look at that, Nature Boy. Look at it. Oh, I'm just savoring the day when we get him right where we want him. When he thinks it's just another match, another day, another time. Are you watching and listening to what I'm telling you?
JJ, you're a genius. Turn my whole career around. To be totally honest with you, when it comes to Ric Flair, he simply bores me.